Hi, I'm Chris Ryan, Sales Golf Elite Teaching Professional, and I'm going to talk to you a little bit today about driving and, more importantly, grip pressure and how important that is in trying to create some good drives. So one of the things I see far too often is far too tight in the grip, people are holding onto the golf club too far. And what that does when we get to the top is all this tension means that the lower half and the golf club often start down together. Now, if we can adopt a slightly lighter grip pressure and maintain that into our backswing, what we should find, and this is what all good players will create, is at the top, when our lower half starts, the club will actually continue travelling into the completion of its backswing a little bit longer. It's only a fraction, you won't see it from the naked eye, but nice light grip pressure will help that. This creates a lot more lag on the downswing. In turn, that's going to create a lot more speed and obviously give us more distance. So really important we have a nice light grip pressure. Don't strangle the club, a couple of waggles helps, and that's going to hopefully give us that right feeling at the top of the swing. So let me take a nice setup, good grip pressure, and see if we can hit that drive for you. Okay, so to just summarise those points, make sure when we're hitting the driver, nice light grip pressure, make sure you have a couple of waggles. That means at the top of the golf swing, as we start down with our legs, the club will continue for a couple of inches. That's going to give us a lot more lag, a lot more power, more distance and better drives. Try these tips and hopefully it'll work. Good luck.